know, it's bigger, but. Just coughing and blowing his nose. Well, is this game over here? Couldn't they borrow refs from that game?
No, it's only half time.
Oh.
Hopefully they reset the lights on.
Oh, yeah.
Why is this game?
Okay, I don't think that's cool. You probably should have clapped. So why did he go to all the trouble to dry his black gloves and he's wearing his white gloves?
Because your son's a doofus.
I know, but one of them wet weather versus...
No. Only in his own mind. Everything makes sense in his brain.
But why? Okay.
Cannot make sense out of anything.
I was seeking a real
Yeah, no, you can't make sense out of anything.
Well, I'm sure he has a reason.
He totally has a reason. But it doesn't make sense to us.
Come on, boys.
Oh.
Nice, Zach.
Come on.
Go, Zach.
Let's go, White. Oh.
There you go, Mike.
Come on, Mike.
Oh, my
God. Oh.
Good try. Way to be there. You going to cheer for your boys? They could go under the bleachers for a while, but there are fences to prevent that.
James, come on. Outside. There you go.
Let's go.
Go, Nat. Get back, James. Definitely some lights.
Taylor Hall.
Oh!
Oh, no!
Good job, Ellie!
Clear it, Ellie! Clear it!
Woo! Good eye. Job, Al!
Good job!
Good eye! Nope, but he cleared the ball. It was making its way down there.
Good job, boys.
Go. There you go.
Nice, Micah. Micah.
There you go. Yes.
Don't let him turn, Nick. Don't let him turn. There you go.
Nice, Nick. Come on, White. Get it back. Come on, White.
Thank you.
try, Mike. Go, Gavin.
Next week we'll make sure we have gloves for you too.
Better?
Yeah, too bad. There you go,
Kate. Good job, Danny.
Good job. Let's follow it. Go. Come on, White.
Chase it.
Nice.
Nice, James.
Nice. Here we go.
Nice.
That's getting there right now.
It's getting a little dark.
We would think the lights would go on.
The lights in the parking lot are on.
Yeah.
Maybe they didn't take the lights.
Well, I hope that, like you said, with the time change, that's programmed in.
Why is she running to the field?
They're disgusting right now.
The lights?
Yes. What's the deal with the kiddo laying on the ground?
Oh, maybe he's tired.
I think he's just a little wore out. That's an impression. See him?
Yeah.
Timeout?
Timeout.
It takes them like a week to change the clocks, and then when they do, it's like 5 minutes off.
Most of them in our house will be correct right now again.
Because you just don't bother. We do that. We have a few we just don't bother with, too. We just don't look at them
Yeah.
for half the year.
Yeah,
Johnny will show up Monday morning and fix all
of them. Oh, oh, oh.